Help, I'm a church musician.
Let's practice some chords in the C scale.
The C chord, root position. Now let's play the C scale. Now let's play the F chord in root position. And let's play the F scale, F to F, in the key signature of C. Now let's play the G chord, root position. And now let's play the G scale in the key of C. Now let's play A minor in root position. And let's play the A scale in the key of C. Practicing scale patterns will unlock your fingers' ability to run up and down the keyboard.